Everybody's John, and it's still day two, the second half. We're out of the canyon, and now we're into the southern end of Lake Kinbasket, which is a huge lake. And come out, and it's completely flat calm, which is gorgeous. You can get a pretty good idea of the scale of the lake compared to the mountains around it. Just gorgeous. And propelling up the lake, the conditions change, and the wind starts to pick up, which makes it a little bit more difficult for us.
Also, my food's up in the tree, which you can see right there.